Hi, YouTube family. How's your day going? Mine is going fine. Okay, today I'll be making a fruit and vegetable smoothie. Stay tuned. Okay, this is what I'll be using. Got some 100% apple juice. That should be enough. So I got my green apples, which I've already washed and just cut a little bit. And I'll eat the seeds and all, but don't eat the stem. I got a couple slices of cucumber, which I've peeled because I don't want my smoothie to be brown or that green skin. I got some kind of oranges of these. Mandarins. That's some mandarins. These are two mandarins. And a handful of carrots. And frozen banana. Sure, you can eat banana skin or not. I'll be back when I get this thing peeled. Okay, got the banana in there, and I don't have any ice, so I'm putting some frozen blueberries in here. I hope that's enough liquid. And that noise you hear in the background is the air fryer. We got some wings in there, y'all. Okay. I hope my lights don't blow. I got another 6 minutes for my wings. I'm hitting the smoothie button. Taste the orange. I don't taste the banana because I don't like bananas. But that gives it a certain oomph. Okay. Put some in a glass so y'all can see how nice and thick. You turn this around. Yeah, there you go. Yeah. Nice and thick. And this is creamy. Banana made it thick and creamy. Look at that. It's really good. Mm-hmm. This is really good, y'all. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Leave a nice comment and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, and you all have a blessed day. Bye.